Tabata planks today are going to be reverse planks. Reverse. Using these things with my hands, wrists don't hurt as much with them. I have to bend in the wrist, hold myself up differently. That chest up. Keep those hips elevated. Don't droop. And kick it. Tickle your back. Down you go. Stretch it forward. Take it back. And up you go. Glutes to get them up. Push that chest forward. Definitely a full body. One. We're over halfway now. Come on. We got this. Alright. Down you go. Stretch forward. Ah, up you go. Three more. Three more is all we have. Push those hips up. Push that chest forward. Come on, hold it. Hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stretch. Now. Only two more to go. We got this. Come on. Hips, forward. I feel this in the thighs, the glutes, everything. Pushing it forward. Don't let that buttocks drop. 2, 1. Down you go. Stretch it forward. Up we go again. One last time. Push your chest forward.